So, hello everyone, welcome back to the second part of my Teknos the Unholy War playthrough on hard difficulty. So this mission is a bit longer than the other ones so far. Mostly because, as you can see, the arena is pretty big, or the area. So it takes a while to get from one plane to the other. No, there are two ways on handling this mission. One way would be to just play defensively, trying to take as much of those gold fields as you can. And then, I don't know, try to survive and spawn units after units and creep your way forward. The other would be to just try to deny the enemy any money and then push forward. Which is of course what I'm doing. I mean, in any case, you should try to take care of those two Jaegers and stay mine money pretty effectively. And they're not all that hard to kill. If I go to this part, to this tile, the enemy might attack me, which will force me to battle on the Jusa arena, which is not favorable for Fire Witch. So I will just wait until he moves the gold and then attack him on the desert tile. They seem to play pretty defensively for some reason. Hit a bit more often than I like, but it's fine. As you can see, I'm a bit all out right now. If you play against Teknos, however, you have to be careful. They can have Teslas. And Teslas can teleport. So they can teleport right into your base and destroy it. Gotta watch out for that. And have a quick look at the money. Anyway, yeah. Gotta kill the second Jaeger. Keep my distance. Ah, fuck it. Pretty good idea of your AI to engage me with Rays of Fame. Which is what I would do in this position. Ah, he's blocking the teleporter, nice. The AI seems to get smarter at higher levels for some reason. Which is good. Don't get me wrong. So you want some too? Yes. throwing everything you have at me. However, wasp, I don't think that's a good idea. The best approach would be to rush me and try to freeze me since I have so little energy. But if you didn't, I get to do it. So this seems all but over already. Heal a bit up and then see what he throws at me. Oh, another wasp, of course. Another counter fighter. That's gonna be game. Enemy should have built a Quicksilver. Since Quicksilver counters pretty much everything. Except maybe Piranha Devils. Annoying arena. Not a very hard mission. So I played this mission earlier and lost it actually. They've got two Quicksilvers here, which just tore through everything I throw at them. Especially the Dark Angels, which are just useless. I just don't understand why they're so expensive and they're just not that good, actually. So what I'm gonna try this turn is build units that specifically counter Quicksilver, to some degree at least. Fire those guys, since I really don't need them. I'd rather take the money. Usually, Fire Witch are really bad against Quicksilver, like really, really bad. But you can abuse the fact that the AI doesn't account for environmental hazards. Just load them into your fire pits over and over again. So I really want to fight her on those battlegrounds, not here. Yeah, so if you're new to the game and want to win on hard difficulty as well, just use Fire Witch, spawn with fire legs, and then lure the enemy in over and over again. It doesn't work always, but it works most of the time. Especially in levels with teleporters. Care if Firewitch dies now. She fulfilled her purpose of just killing Quicksilver. Quicksilvers are really hard to counter.
Thank you.
gonna be interesting. Wants to be dead. Can't say I blame him. Alright, that takes care of this level. Not a very good one, to be honest. It's always a bit boring if there aren't two bases involved. No, this is the fun level. In this level, things can go wrong very, very quickly if you're not careful. Since the amount of tide between the two bases is rather small, and the enemy starts with a huge advantage in numbers. I think I can beat her on this map. Oh. well, it was not what I was hoping, but it's fine. Yeah, this is gonna be difficult. It's gonna be a close quarter battle. I don't have to defeat her, I just have to hurt her enough. That she's... Ah, goddammit. Oh, that wasn't enough. So incredibly strong, Quicksilver. If I'm Quicksilver with Teknos, I can sometimes just level or clear whole missions with just one Quicksilver. It's incredibly strong, if played correctly. Unless maybe against Suicide Chrono Devils, but that's another story. So, I don't have any Prana, so I have to do with Ekton. She can block and reflect any shots I can throw at her with Ekton, but I can try to trap her, which would help me a bit. If I can trap her, then I might have a chance. Come on, cutie. Over here. Come on, over here. You can do it. I believe this is Quicksilver's home level, actually. I think so. She has really high mobility here. Keep my Bronto safe a little bit longer. Oh no, actually, he has another wasp in range of my Bronto. Come on. Can't really stop him from me charging on this level, since even when landing he's just moving around. Due to the level. That is fine. Wait a second. And I'm back. Alright. Sorry about that.
Oh!
And so much for the base. Come here, you.